press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood. Hello everyone, welcome to What's Up Bollywood. Actor Ejaz Khan was arrested by the Narcotics Control Bureau on 31st March 2021 after 8 hours of interrogation in connection with a drug case. He was detained at the Mumbai airport on the evening of 30th March 2021. Watch the video to know what NCB found about him, who he used to sell drugs, how many times he has been arrested in the drug case, his personal life and work as an actor. So first of all, let me tell you how his name came into the drug case. NCB had arrested an alleged drug peddler, Shadab Batata. The narcotics team had recovered MDMA worth ₹2 crore after arresting Batata. As per the operation, raids were carried out in Lokhandwala, Versova and Meera Road. Ejaz Khan's name cropped up while questioning Shadab Batata. It was revealed in the interrogation that Ejaz used to take drugs from Batata and sell it to Bollywood and TV actors. An NCB official told Dainik Bhaskar that most of Ejaz's clients were people associated with TV industry. The actor used the voice note feature of WhatsApp to deliver drugs to them. He used to delete the recording as soon as the order was received. He used to talk to his customers regarding drugs in code names based on the serial and film name. Now, let's talk about Ejaz Khan's personal detail. Ejaz Khan is born in Ahmedabad. The 39-year-old is married to Aisha and has a son, Adnan Khan. Ejaz Khan is a television and film actor. Apart from Bollywood, he has also worked in Telugu films. Ejaz Khan's claim to fame. The actor rose to fame with his participation in Bigg Boss Season 7. While he entered as a wild card, his witty personality and smart strategies helped him emerge as a finalist. Ejaz's trademark dialogue, Ek Number, also became quite popular during Bigg Boss 7. The actor got a chance to be back on the show next season as a challenger as well. In the non-fiction space, he has participated in Khatron Ke Khiladi 5, Comedy Nights Bachao, Box Cricket League and Farah Ki Daawat, among others. Ejaz Khan made his acting debut in 2003 with Path, post which he has been part of films like Ek, The Power of One, Allah Ke Bande, Rakt Charitra 2, Lakir Ka Fakir, Ya Rab, Love Day, Pyar Ka Din and Telugu films like Temper, Rough, Veta and Heart. He was last seen in the 2020 film Gul Makai. In 2015, Ejaz Khan debuted as RJ with Fever 1.104 FM. The actor hosted a morning radio show Bhai Ne Bola To Bol Diya. The actor was also part of MX Player's Contract Killer and will soon be seen in web series Police. Well, this is not the first time that NCB has arrested Ejaz Khan in a drug case. Ejaz was earlier arrested by the Narcotics Control Bureau on charges of taking banned drugs in 2018. It was said that he was intoxicated when he was arrested. He had got 8 ecstasy tablets from him, whose weight was 2.3 grams and the price was 2.2 lakh rupees. During that time, the Navi Mumbai police also seized 2 mobile phones from the actor. When he was caught, he was partying in a hotel. Well, if you like this video about Ejaz Khan, then let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood.